down.
And shit out of here, but a bunch of freaks.
Maybe I was wrong about him having a deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him.
Hey, wait. Hold up.
Shit. All right, let me see. Wait, here. Down this way. Tracks are fresh. So where the hell did you learn to track shit anyway?
Used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles.
Holy shit! Get down!
Okay, brother.
Yeah. Just a graze. Son of a bitch can't aim worth a damn.
Son of a bitch.
I'm fine, Boozer. Must be heading down there toward the falls.
He's losing a lot of blood. He's not getting far. Come on.
Search him. Bleeding out. Well, that's a hell of a way to go. It's slow. A lot of pain, but I suppose you'd know about that.
She was still breathing when we found her, you piece of shit.
I wasn't gonna waste a bullet not on her.
Hold on for a second. Hold on for a second now. Where's the stash, Leon? If you tell us, unlike you, I can promise you we'll make it quick. Don't look like you'd be suffering for too long. Leon, you got a little problem here. See, they can smell your blood. I'm all the way down there.
What do you suppose that feels like?
Huh?
Torn apart? Eaten alive?
Guess he's gonna find out.
Fuck you.
Goodbye, Leon.
No, wait. All right. No. I got it right here. Take it.
Where?
In the cemetery. It's in the old cemetery.
Thank you.
No, you said... Do it. Don't leave me out here, man. Do it. You goddamn liar. Do it.
Tuck's gonna need something for the bounty.
You did the right thing, bro. We don't want to leave anyone to the freaks.
Not even a piece of shit like Leon.
Hey, hold up. I want to search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this crash. Just gotta put them together and get there. Yeah, that'll do it. Guess I won't be losing the arm anytime soon. Well, we were going hunting tonight. Take some bounties, send it Tucker.
Well, not if it's pissing down rain.
Nah, man, we need the camp credits. Gotta stock up on supplies.
Yeah, okay. I don't want to be out all night, though. Jesus,
I gotta get in shape.
I'm gonna see if there's anything we can salvage on Leon's bike.
Hey, what did Leon give you?
Map of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah. Okay. So, tomorrow, get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect on Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
You think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter, I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here. Hold on, something's blocking the road.
Careful. I saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it. Ready?
Yep.
Push!
Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're almost there.
Shit, how you wanna do this?
Loan me your shotgun, I'll walk point. Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did him. I'd rather be buried back with the goddamn pioneers.
Yeah.
Shit. Look at them all. Bunch of goddamn dumbasses, the lot of them. What are they thinking? Hey, Mr. Fed, can we sit here and wait till the goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this.
smell that?
Oh, Jesus. There. Come on, let's go.
Hey, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it in my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're going up there again.
What are you talking about?
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you're thinking about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead.
Drop it.
If you'd gotten on that chopper with Sarah, all that would have changed is you'd be dead too.
Look, just drop it.
You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
Clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
Another bounty.
Something out of this.
Heard enough out of you. How many Molotovs you got left?
Well, you just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah.
This'll just take a sec. That'll do it.
Stop!
Come on, get on.
Yeah, okay, give me a sec.
I've been thinking about what you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Wanted a freak show.
Shit.
Place is crawling.
Goddamn newts.
Go on. Get out of here, you little shits. Use this.
gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere. Boozer, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway.
Rippers! Rippers! No, no, no! Ah! Oh! Ah, shit!
Rippers. Boozer? Boozman?
God damn it. Oh, God damn it, Boozer. Where are you?
Okay.
These cats are dead.
Shit! Rippers, son of a bitch.
These tats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Get off me! Son of a bitches!
Hey, over here!
Son of bitches, get off them! Come on!
Boozer.
Bitches, I'm gonna kill them all.
Boozer.
Every fucking one of them!
Why don't you wait out here? Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right, pretty much like we left it.
Why? Not like there's much to steal. Just gonna reintroduce myself. Oh, thank God.
I'm gonna go out, find some shit for your arm, and get my bike. You gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Wait, don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it in the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer. All right. Here you go.
Thanks, brother. Just...
Damn it, Boozer. Your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm. Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
fine. It's just like I said, those drifters we saw riding on the same bike, they're holed up, just up the road.
Yeah? No shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of lookout tower, got a fence and everything. Ours for the...
Yeah.
Someone's got a flashlight
Fuck
on.
Fuck you guys.
I saw someone. I see flashlight.
Shots fired. Move back! Get me!
Reload!
Here you are.
Oh no!
That's the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were seeing before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out. Ah, damn freakers. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Gotta get to my bike. Getting closer. My bike's gone.
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! Wait, goddammit!
I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
You gotta ask Copeland. I don't know nothing.
Hey! My bike!
I didn't do nothing.
Oh, goddammit. All right, now I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, D. Get your bike?
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out.
Son of a bitch stole my bike!
You know nothing about that. You gotta go talk to Ben.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
Bring some bounties in? Okay, one. Yeah, let me just make sure I have enough credits for this. Yeah, nice. A single ear. Great. Okay, then. I'll see ya.
Yeah, see ya.
Yeah?
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. I've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you. Yeah, camper's life.
Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once. Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't. Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Ripper's gang. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. Going up days without food. Well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
Yeah, a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock with fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
Used to go hunting out here with the old man. Built deer blinds out here. Put down salt licks below us. Kick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law. The United States Constitution. He can only see us now. America. Land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks are in a lot of pain.
Deke, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
Do you have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you.
Sorry.
up your bike. I didn't know, I swear. You pissed it.
Look, Manny, it's done.
You there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing?
How's the arm? Like I said, I'll be fine.
I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
No, those are third degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find. This is it. The Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozers.